Hi everybody, and welcome to Art Smart. This particular drawing is going to be of the great piece by Rodin, The Thinker. I wanted to tell you a couple things real quickly about it so that you can better understand and appreciate The Thinker if it's something that you don't really know about previously. This work was created by Rodin in the 1880s, and it was made at first to be part of a larger scale project called The Gates of Hell. However, I believe that Rodin found out pretty early that this piece was going to speak on its own, and it was taken out of this larger scale project. Now, it is a very rare piece in that it became famous and well known and well loved pretty much from the beginning. Most works of art take many, many years to kind of pick up steam and become beloved, especially by the art community, as usually at first pieces of this kind of impact take some time for people to warm up to. But this one is a rare example of a piece that was loved right from the beginning. It is a classical style piece in that it looks like it's from the Greek or Roman period because he is a nude. However, instead of it being a warrior pose, which is very very much the thing that happened with the Greeks and the Romans, where they would always draw these warriors, he is actually a thinking person. He is conserving his energy, he is lost in thought, and he is really processing. And it shows that man can think and man can be a little bit more progressive. It also shows that just because somebody is a thinking person doesn't mean that they can't be strong and physically powerful, as this man is very much a physically powerful man, very strong, but he is still thinking. He is still trying to be progressive. And I think that was very much in time with what was going on at that time. It was at the height of the Industrial Revolution, and people immediately saw the power of the thinking man in a industrial age. And I think that people really found it as a symbol for their time. Over the course of time, this particular work has really kind of become representative of just the fact that we want people to be a little bit more deeper in thought. We want people to be more poetic, and it's less of a warrior mentality than it was than we were a couple of generations before. So hopefully this helps you to understand the piece better, helps you to understand Rodin, and it helps you to be a little bit more art smart. Have a great day.